Performance and benchmarks. Features a Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 chipset with 3 GB of RAM, 32 GB of storage and main option, but there's also a 64 GB one. Over a week of testing the Moto G6, we found it to be snappy and perform well considering its price. We tested the version with 3 GB of RAM, although as we've mentioned there's also a 4 GB model that's an Amazon exclusive, and it's only available in some countries. The phone is running a Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 chipset, which we saw perform strongly in the Sony's Pierian XA2 last year, and it punches above its weight in a similar way here. On Geekbench 4, the Moto G6 returned a multi-core score of 3,807. That's much better than the Moto G5S, which scored 2,294 in the same test last year, although it falls short of the Moto G5S Plus, which scored 4,312. In day-to-day use, we found the G6 to be speedier than some other phones at this price point. You may be a little disappointed by its performance if you're coming from a higher-end handset, as some popular apps took a little longer to load than we'd like, but we never found ourselves getting frustrated by the phone's speed. The standard version of the phone comes with 32 GB of storage, which isn't the most generous offering in 2018. The Amazon variant doubles that to 64 GB, but there is microSD support up to 256 GB. We found that after installing our usual collection of apps of the G6, we were left with 22 GB of space, but that's likely to get filled with photos, video pretty quickly, so we'd recommend either seeking out the 64 GB variant of the phone or buying a big microSD card.